Hi everybody, Evan from Pure Buttons here with a walkthrough slideshow of RimText. In this photo you see a button with the template printed onto it. The safety zone is the large area on the face of the button where you put your logos, graphics, and text that you want everyone to see when the button is worn. This gray buffer area slightly wraps around the rounded edge of the button, and we want you to keep anything important within the white area just to make sure everything goes, you know, smoothly when we print the button. Peeking out from behind here is the rim text area. That's on the back side of the button, and that's featured in our template as well. If you view the template walkthrough video, you'll see what I'm talking about. Here's another example where our template is printed onto a button, and you can see the rim text area is highlighted in red. This text is not seen from the front of the button. It's seen from the side and back of the button, and most people use it for website URLs, phone numbers, email addresses, things like that. They also use it for copyright notices, things like that. Now we'll go into examples of actual customer buttons. On this example, we've got an email address and a URL. This example, we have a Facebook URL and a Tumblr address, and then more information wraps around the rest of the button. Here's one with a URL of the designer. Here's a unique example where a random pattern has been used in the rim text area. This is only seen from the back side of the button. It just kind of sets off the button design and makes it more unique. Here's another example where the rim text area was used to put Roman numerals. It's not necessarily useful information, but it does make the button interesting. Here's a nice bold button design with a URL on the rim text area. Here's the same button. We've got the name of the company slightly blurred, but you can read it, Jack from Brooklyn. Here's a organic food company that used our buttons to advertise. On the front of these buttons, there's a simple graphic, but on the rim text, we've got the URL, NavitasNaturals.com, the slogan, the superfood company, and the name of the company, Navitas Naturals. Rim text is a great way to put your necessary contact and slogan information on the button without it being the first thing people see when they look at it. Here's one for 2013 Chase Youth Awards. This name is repeated around the rim text area. Johnny Cupcakes uses rim text to put his URL on all of his buttons. Here's a close-up of the same buttons. URL right here. Here's a custom die-cut button pack. Four different buttons. We've got slogans like Live Forever and Don't Die Wondering, as well as their URL address. Little Friends of Printmaking put a copyright notice on their button and the name of their company. Here's some promotional buttons that we made for Pure Buttons. On the front, you see a large eyeball design, and then in the rim text area, when you turn it over, you see purebuttons.com, eye-popping custom buttons. More Johnny Cupcakes buttons. These are a little more complex. They say johnnycupcakes.com, Johnny Cupcakes Coffin Tour 2012, and Cupcakes from the Crypt. These are Halloween-themed buttons. Here are buttons for a game company. They've got their URL. A technology company says, try our sandbox, visit querysurge.com. This is a copyright notice for Hasbro on some My Little Pony buttons. Here's the URL of this artist. Here's a copyright notice from Warner Brothers on some Big Bang Theory buttons. And finally, the URL for a security company on these custom zipper pulls. Rim text is a great way to highlight important information that you don't want on the front design of your button. The people who wear it and the people who share it, they can get this information just by just flipping the button over. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Remember to rate and subscribe, and we'll talk to you later.